clutches of Gosnar and Bianchi just behind. There's your race leader. There's P2, P3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7 coming through there. Don't know if you noticed how Dirk Adamski got the back end of the car stepping out there and just managed to hold on to it.